In this video tutorial, an overview will be provided on the CRM solution. Curious to know what a CRM is? CRM stands for Customer Relationship Management. It is an accessible cloud-based software that can help you keep track of or manage customer data, sales, and employee accomplishments in real time as well as reporting. Using a CRM is critical for your sales and marketing growth in this digital age. To fulfill your needs, Mekari Qontak CRM is here to assist with the best customer relationship management journey. Let us show you why. It's easy to access Mekari Qontak CRM. You can access this software from the web on your desktop or from your mobile phone simply by downloading it from the App Store or Play Store. To start using Mekari Qontak CRM, simply go to qontak.com and click here. Then you will be directed to this page. Enter your email and password here and click here. If you do not have an account, you can click here to sign up. After you successfully log in, you will be directed to the dashboard page. As you can see here, all reports regarding deals and sales from any team in your company are visualized in charts and graphs. Other than that, let's see what's in here. With Mekari Qontak CRM, you can make phone calls by subscribing to the call center, and the call center can be integrated with CRM. You can also see call logs in here. There are three main functions of Mekari Qontak CRM, such as database management, order and ticket management, and task management. In here, you can see the report template menu that contains the data that was provided by the CRM program. Moreover, you can choose many report categories to the dashboard, including general, targeting, comparisons, geographic, trends, other, and custom. Additionally, on this page, you can add or remove reports from the dashboard. You can also save the entire existing report graphic by clicking this so that later users will see your entire report by default. In the context menu, you can perform a variety of operations such as viewing a list of client information, manage your contact with ease by adding, editing, removing, and downloading data singly or in bulk. What's best is that you can choose to connect your contacts to Facebook, and also you can browse your conversation or customer history. Similar actions can be done in the company menu. You can see the details of your client companies, and you can manage your company data with ease by adding, editing, removing, and downloading data one by one or in bulk. And also, you can see the details of the company's history. Then, there is the email broadcast. Your outbound campaign can be carried out easily. There are three types of outbound email services available, such as outbound campaigns, outbound templates, and outbound lists. Clicking this button in Outbound Campaigns will create a campaign. If the campaign is successfully formed, as shown in the example below, you can send a test email, modify the email template, and remove the email template. Clicking this button in Outbound Templates allows you to build email templates. Meanwhile, in Outbound List, you can upload a custom contact list by clicking the following button. In this case, you can add your email blast contact list. The following menu is Deals, which allows you to control your orders and tickets, create, edit, improve, and delete deal data in bulk or individually based on a pipeline and level. Moreover, customize the pipeline and levels of your company's existing business procedures. Up next is the Task menu, which allows you to manage individual and team tasks. This menu allows you to add, edit, and delete tasks both individually and in bulk. You can add task information, activity outcomes, and task priority on the details page. You can customize this data suited to your needs. Then there are tickets. You can handle tickets at various stages. You can also set the ticket's priority scale to indicate the urgency of specific obstacles. This feature makes it easier to track processes in the customer service flow. On this page, you can create a new ticket by clicking Create Ticket as follows. In addition, you can view the description of the ticket you want to show. And you can also see the progress display regarding the assigned tickets. Next is Custom Goals. With Custom Target, you can easily create and set targets for you or your employees, monitor progress, and track achievements based on sales data and product sales in your company. The next is Products. This is where you can individually or in bulk add, edit, and delete products. These are the products or services that you sell to your customers, as well as the quantity and pricing. In this Documents menu, you can create automatic documents that are customized to your company's format. What you have created is then shown in this document list, which you can preview, download, and delete. You can also do similar actions to templates and shortcodes here. Expenses. This is a feature that makes it easier for you to manage expenses in your company. Clicking Add Expense allows you to create the most recent expense data. You can also approve, edit, and download expense data. There is also expense data that has previously been created and can be managed further. Next is subscription. Here you can check your package subscription status and available users. The last menu is properties. There are various of things you can set up and customize in properties, such as set up the fields in contacts right here, set up the fields in companies right here, customize the deals menu here, set up the fields in products here, customize the task menu here, set up the tickets menu here, set up automations for creating and assigning tasks based on triggers in the automated actions submenu. Go to settings here if you need to set up your CRM. Change your contact CRM logo and theme in display. Sync to your email with an email service provider. Set up the API token right here. Set up payment method or expenses category in payments or expenses. Open your upload or download history here. Set up push WhatsApp notification. Sync your data to Google Sheet here. Set up your CRM channel integration here. And furthermore, integrate Facebook leads right here. Furthermore, if you click this, you can also change the data access hierarchy for your team in the user settings. And you can also change your CRM language and log out. That's all on the Qontak CRM overview. To learn more about our features, check out the Qontak guidebooks. There, you can also learn about various other Qontak features. For further information, please contact our support.